rhythms and methods, rhythms and wisdom on the mic one time, representing militant rhymes for militant minds. Mic checker, let the fist of resistance be the symbol of relentless persistence of liberty at any cost. Everybody everywhere, throw it in the air and let them know you're punk, the American Holocaust. And in the name of atrocities they cannot be dismissed, let me see you raise your fist if you're ready to die for this. Warriors in the front and cowards in the back, when we under attack there ain't no room for cowardice, sir. So think I'm insane, I make sure it pays thousands of all thousands of angry warriors in defense slain. I carry this pain but never in vain, never to die, only to multiply and rise again. I conjure up the spirits from dust and bone, scattered out upon the war zone, never to walk alone. Therefore I must rebel until the dead are at peace. The mission and objective is to sever the head of the beast. Yeah, it all started with gold mining and railroads, then it evolved to private prisons and barcodes, oppression and nations and ghettos and reservations, and then the psychopathic chess game for global domination. Therefore I speak with the tongue as sharp as a razor, cutting up the lies in disguise with militant flavors, broadcasting actions that you never read in the papers. When I be shutting down shop on patriotic player haters with militant rhymes and militant minds and militant hearts. We're gonna tear this motherfucker apart. Listen to the wisdom I be spitting. If you got any doubts, think about it, cause I ain't even bullshitting now. Yeah, yeah, 500 years, 500 years of oppression, 500 years of resistance, more to come. Rhythms of wisdom. Let the fist of resistance be the key to the door. What the fuck you waiting for? We got to get up and make a move. I get so fucking impatient when faced with complacence. Now think about it, all we got's a freedom to lose, right? Let the fist of resistance be the key to the door. What the fuck you waiting for? We got to get up and make a move. I get so fucking impatient when faced with complacence. Now think about it, all we got's a freedom to lose, right? Yeah, Mike Checker, Porter Styles, Anti-Conquest represent one time. And the wisdom of ancient sages throughout the ages, severing the heads of the Pharisees. I be cracking cages, setting captives free, speaking the prophecies. I be dropping wisdom, more profound than human philosophies. The truths that I bring forth come from an ancient source, thousands and thousands of years, like back in the days of crazy whores. I've been a mystic since my first day of birth, through the divine, blessed by Father Sky and Mother Earth. I conjure up these powers with whirlwinds and thunderstorms, humbly calling the elements in their divine forms. Steeped in ancient and secret mystical knowledge, beyond the reach of any teacher in any college. From ghettos and reservations to anti-government occupations, check the rhythms of wisdom, it's the healing of the nation, the breath of life which fills all creation. I render them impotent with the style, this militant breaking norms and any power forms. Fuck the president, I raised up from poverty with the gifts I was given. I hitchhiked more miles and many people have driven. I've overcome impossible obstacles and I'm still alive. I refuse to die no matter what, I will survive. Cause I choose the weak and misconceptions in my state. A Yankee Doodle Dandy's actually a player, hey. Cause you know what they say, what goes around comes around. That's why I tie eagle feathers to the flag. Tie down power to the people, free us now, burn them to the ground. Yeah, Mike Checker. 500 years of oppression, 500 years of resistance, and more to come. That's right, more to come. Let the fist of resistance be the key to the door. What the fuck you waiting for? We got to get up and make a move. I get so fucking impatient when faced with complacence. I think about it, all we got's a freedom to lose, right? Let the fist of resistance be the key to the door. What the fuck you waiting for? We got to get up and make a move. I get so fucking impatient when faced with complacence. I think about it, all we got's a freedom to lose, right? Let the fist of resistance be the key to the door. What the fuck you waiting for? We got to get up and make a move. I get so fucking impatient when faced with complacence. I think about it, all we got's a freedom to lose, right? Yeah, rhythms of wisdom, militant rhymes for militant minds, revolutionary mind states, conscious on the mic, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, for the sake of future generations, shouts out to all militant movements. Yeah, yeah, you know what I'm hollering? Yeah, represent.